As stated in the 15 IDG being utilized at it as its primary Bible in development and progress. Iligan City has its priority areas. Number one is the agriculture, agribusiness and fisheries, creative industries, knowledge-based services, mass housing, iron and steel, energy, infrastructure, research and development. Hospital and medical services, disaster prevention, mitigation and recovery projects, industrial tree plantation and tourism. By the way, before I proceed ko, naatay gamay nga prices pagitan sa Iligan City. I will announce a question later after sa, before sa buwang presentation. Now, what is the vision of Iligan City? A globally competitive, resilient, and smart industrial polis with peace-loving people thriving in a safe, resilient, clean environment driven by an accountable, inclusive, transformative governance. Its mission, to actively pursue a people-centered, law-abiding, and technology-driven development that is responsible to